you are still here. I did not expect that. Should I fear you or be proud of you? In a way, I created you. I meant to destroy you, of course. I already had all the power I needed. But you survived, and you changed. You emerged from the water someone new. I too have changed. I have matured. I want different things. When I first emerged, I wanted all the things closest to me. I grabbed them, squeezed them, tested them, like a child. Now, I want the things furthest from me, the things out of my reach. Maybe you are one of those things. Here it is, my birthplace. But he is not here. I am not here. And now you should leave. I know why it is you came here. I know what it is you carry. They told you it was a weapon, and a weapon it is, but not like you think. They have used you because they fear me. They fear coming near me as if I was a disease. So they sent you instead. They sent you to your death and not mine. You should not be killed by them. Leave. Quickly.